Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to check if a process is running with admin rights in Windows, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the Task Manager window. In the Task Manager window, go to the Details tab, and in the Details tab, right click on any of these top status username columns, then select columns. Now scroll down a little and you'll find an option named as elevated. Check this and click on OK. Basically, we added a column for all elevated applications to tell whether they are elevated or not. Elevated means that they're working with administrator rights. For example, the first one has administrator rights, the second one does not have it. This will help you. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.